Hi everyone, I'm Yvonne from National Computer College. Welcome to our channel.
How safe is your business online? Today we explore e-business security techniques, a vital topic for any student, business owner, or IT professional. E-commerce has changed everything. It allows businesses to sell products, share data, and connect globally. But this convenience comes with a cost, security risks. Everyday businesses face threats like virus attacks, fraud, and credit card theft. These can cause millions in damages and break customer trust. And because many companies are afraid to admit breaches, the true cost is often hidden. If this helped you, hit like. To stay protected, companies must build a total security program that includes technology, firewalls, encryption, trained staff, strategy, clear plans, and management oversight from the top. Steps to secure your business. Access e-commerce operations. Know your weak points. Create a continuity plan. What happens if the system fails? Use the right technology, like SSL or SEC for transactions. Train your team. People are the first line of defense. Develop a strategy plan with goals, resources, and responsibilities. Manage it well with continuous updates and monitoring. The cost of prevention is always less than the cost of recovery. Build strong systems, stay aware, and never assume it won't happen to us. Remember to share, like, and subscribe to our channel for more training tips and help. Drop a comment on what you have learned from today's video and tell me what you would like to see next. Until next time, keep safe.